baguette. So what we do is we get our dough, place it on the bench, give it a light pat down, getting our top edge and folding it down and sealing it 3/4 of the way down the dough. Then pick up the dough, spin it around, and then do the same action, but this time we're going to bring it all the way down and seal it on the bench. Once we've done that, we then go into a stage where we try to build tension in the dough. So just molding from underneath, pushing away and pulling towards you, just to build the strength in the dough surface, and then into our final shape, around about 45 to 50 centimeters long, and then we place in a couche ready for its final prove.